I'm just trying to get by now. from the Blues Gathering. That's Joey. Only the hippest of people in the audience tonight. These are the people that couldn't get the Steelers game on TV.
Steelers play.
Or didn't want to get the Steelers game on TV. That's an important distinction too. Helping me out tonight is Frank Genovese on guitar, Jeremy Kosmak on drums, and Tom Chulik on the harmonica and some throat action. The next song will be in the key of G, for those of you keeping score at home. Key of G. Well, it's a C apart. You see, because in order to get the proper blues intervals that you need to, so it's bluesy sounding, you
have
to
kind of harp all kind of action.
Four keys above the note of the key that you're actually playing in. Because that gives you the flatted seventh, which is known as the blue seventh.
We play blue notes up here. Up here, huh? One, two.
This one is in C for the harp.
You gotta take that down. There we go. Take it down. One, two. One, two.
Him, he doesn't give him first. I still got a little bit. Thank you, Dave. One, two, one, three. Mr. James and Frank came in a kid and all the rest. Was recently cast out in the west. Gangsta wish hung up their guns, child, and made it to the grave. Cause I'm a gangsta of love. Only you know. Now, I want me to buy a girl from here in Bali. The gangsta of love.
Thank you.
was gangster music. That's gangster music.
Who was it that wrote that?
Right.
Who was it
that
wrote that? Tupac.
Why
not
here?
Johnny Guitar Watson.
Johnny Guitar Watson. Here's
Johnny Guitar Watson. Johnny Guitar Watson.
When he changed his name to that from Johnny Tuba Watson, that's when his career really took off.
It was actually Johnny Tuba. Thank you.
That's what's called winging it, right there.
So far, yeah.
I'll double check.
Oh, perfect.
I know. What a way to go. No to leave on. No, actually, it's a D-hard again. The regular record.
By T-Bone Walker on it. Good old T-Bone.
Stormy Monday. Thank you.
By the way, this is a VOMA VIP card. I have card 001 because that's just how important I am. But $10, you become a VIP. It's kind of like having a club membership kind of thing. You know, it lasts for a year from September of this year to September of next year. And if you're a regular attender of things at VOMA, as I know many of you to be, you save. You know what I mean? If you're a member of this club, you save on cover charges and various other events. And, you know, it's a special, special thing, is what I'm saying. So, yeah, $10 gets you the VOMA card. And maybe even a little FaceTime with drummer Jeremy Kosmak. Just a little.
I'll teach you how to shower.
Yeah.
You
go to bed today?
Whoa! Too soon.
We're gonna be here all week. No cover charge.
Will be just as we rehearsed it, as always.
Just like the first time.
A lady just makes a plea. She really don't go for nothing.
Such an imagination on the man.
Yeah. That's what they all say.
Yeah. That's why women aren't good at math. Yeah, everyone should have been told that was 8 inches.
I know.
Yeah, I swear. 10 inches right there.
Referring to the size of Jeremy's drumsticks, of course. All right, yeah, now I got to tell you my favorite new stupid joke of the month. This is two cows standing in a pasture, and one cow says to this, so aren't you kind of scared about this mad cow disease everyone's talking about? The second cow goes, why the hell should I care? I'm a turnip. It'll come to you on the way home. Yeah, we got one more. We're going to take a short break and be back for another set. But, you know, you're all we got, people. Hang out with us. I'm telling you. You're in the right place to be. What do you want? Did I say blues gathering and you know, comic act? Take what you can get down there. Security? Doing something by Robert Johnson, but more like Cream in it, actually. So. I'm a dancing from the road. Jimmy, we're gonna take a short break and be back soon. Yo, spaghetti.